it has turned out to be a beautiful day as expected. High pressure is in control. It is expected to stick around through the entire weekend, and you can see how evident that is as we are looking toward KCI. On our city view camera, the clouds very skinny. That tells us we don't have much vertical development with them because the atmosphere is too dry. 77 in Olathe, 76 in Blue Springs, 75 the current temperature for you in North Kansas City. Take it outdoors this evening, gorgeous in the mid-70s. As the sun sets, the temperatures are going to quickly fall down into the upper 50s tonight, headed for a beautiful weekend. Sunshine is expected to dominate, 82 on Saturday, 84 on Sunday. Overnight lows will once again be in the upper 50s to near 60 degrees. Then the heat starts to build back next week. We will hit the 90s on Tuesday. That will be the first time all August long, and we'll keep in those lower to middle 90s all the way through next Friday. Slim rain chance on Tuesday. Looks like most of us will stay dry. That's your video cast at KMBC.com.